Days of Our Lives fans.
Let's talk a little bit about what goes on.
What goes on behind the scenes at Days of Our Lives.
What is your process for memorizing lines?
That's my process. It's very simple. It's been going on forever. I do it the night before. I need to be laying in bed, and I by rote memorize everything. If it takes till 2 in the morning, that's my process. Sticking with it. Okay, I have a question for you too.
Okay.
Between the two of us, who is the most eager to rehearse and who is the most unpredictable once the cameras are rolling?
First of all,
yes.
We're both pretty eager to rehearse.
Yes.
Both these things make us a really good team.
That's
why we're
so
a good team. Because we're both eager to rehearse.
That's right.
And when we go, we both let it fly.
You first joined Days in 1977.
I know.
Oh my gosh, it's Chris Kosacek. How did your life change after you got the role?
Mercy.
Really?
Oh, damn. Oh, yeah, I mean, I love Chris Kosacek because of that.
Okay. Yeah.
No, I mean, my life changed. Me, I was doing okay.
Mm-hmm.
And then once I did Chris Kosacek and I made him a Blue Jean character because there wasn't
one. I love
one.
It.
There wasn't one on Days.
All that, right.
Actually, that was my suggestion. And it exploded, you know. And my entire life changed and hasn't stopped changing from then on.
Well, can I ask you a question?
Yes.
Would Kate have really liked Chris Kosacek too?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Okay. What do you most remember about your audition for the role of Kate?
Probably the fact that I did it twice. I mean, two completely different auditions. The first one I did with Louise, you know, who mm-hmm. of course who plays Vivian, and it. They wanted to see a softer side because at the time I remember talking to Louise and she said, this is really important. Like, you have to be really strong here and tough because they had that whole rivalry thing that was going in. I was like, okay, fine, I can do that. And I guess I was a little too strong, so they wanted to see a softer side. And I ended up doing another whole audition, a test so it was Kate and Victor together. And I remember picking out a light pink suit and being very soft.
Which of Kate's many rivalries, romantic and otherwise, has been the most entertaining to play?
Wow.
Romantic, you gotta go down a long list.
What? No. Well, so would you.
But come on.
Does it say romantic and?
You're a little pressured here.
I have a lot.
I think
I'm going to avoid the romantic ones. Although we have certainly have had the most up and downs and the most long-lasting one. That's for sure. I mean, there's so many memories. I mean, going back to that first time when they put us together in the elevator. Do you remember that one?
Yeah.
That one's kind of an infamous one. I mean, I heard that they got a lot of comments on
it. Yeah.
That was really pretty amazing. I mean, I tell you truthfully, it's really hard to even come up with one because almost all of those type of stories have intertwined so much as well. And there's been so many people involved in characters that I couldn't possibly choose. Josh, what was your reaction when you found out that Roman would be courting Kate again?
Are you kidding me? Absolutely. I think
really?
I jumped up and down, ran around the clock. They teased with him time to time along the way, and we'd flirt a little bit and do that. So it was kind of fun when we could
extend
it.
That's true. Stay tuned.